Hello everyone, I hope all of you are having a great Sunday. I just want to take this opportunity to say, guys, please stay indoors, please stay home. It's not upon anyone else to keep us safe. We have to keep ourselves safe and our family members safe and make sure that we don't spread the virus in the community. All of us have to come together and fight COVID-19. These are difficult times. I am lucky to be at the farm and quarantine myself over here. But for all the people staying at home, I know it's difficult. I know it gets frustrating, but please make sure that you follow all the rules and regulations that the government is asking us to follow. It's upon us, all of us, to fight it together and make sure that we end this coronavirus as soon as possible. And trust me, it's not that bad staying at home. We can make the most out of this time. Through life, we always keep feeling that, we have to do something. I have to learn this, I have to do this, but you don't get the time. Right now, we have all the time in the world to call our parents, get in touch with all old friends, rekindle old relationships, and, pursue a hobby that we always wanted to do, but we never got the time. You can go online, you can have some, online classes, you can watch great movies, read great books. So make the most of this time. It's very important to not think too much about, staying at home, but keep pursuing something, because if you are engaging yourself with something, it won't be that difficult. So have a great Sunday. I just wanted to say this to you. God bless. Hello, everyone. I hope all of you are having a great Sunday. I just want to take this opportunity to say, guys, please stay indoors. Please stay home. It's not upon anyone else to keep us safe. We have to keep ourselves safe and our family members safe and make sure that we don't spread the virus in the community. All of us have to come together and fight COVID-19. These are difficult times. I am lucky to be at the farm and quarantine myself over here. But for all the people staying at home, I know it's difficult. I know it gets frustrating, but please make sure that you follow all the rules and regulations that the government is asking us to follow. It's upon us, all of us, to fight it together and make sure that we end this coronavirus as soon as possible. And trust me, it's not that bad staying at home. We can make the most out of this time. Through life, we always keep feeling that, we have to do something. I have to learn this, I have to do this, but you don't get the time. Right now, we have all the time in the world to call our parents, get in touch with all old friends, rekindle old relationships, and, pursue a hobby that we always wanted to do, but we never got the time. You can go online, you can have some, online classes, you can watch great movies, read great books. So make the most of this time. It's very important to not think too much about, staying at home, but keep pursuing something, because if you are engaging yourself with something, it won't be that difficult. So have a great Sunday. I just wanted to say this to you. God bless.